Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to recover PS4 cloud saves to your PS4. One of the biggest benefits of being a PlayStation Plus subscriber is the ability to back up your game data to Sony's online storage cloud. Sony doesn't just make it easy to back up your PS4 data to the cloud, it also makes it easy to re-download that data to your console in case you lose that data either by accidentally deleting it or through a damaged or corrupted file. Now let's walk through the steps to recover PS4 cloud saves and re-download them to your PS4 system storage. Step 1. Navigate to the top of your PS4 home screen and then choose PlayStation Plus in the menu. The PlayStation Plus screen appears. Step 2. Choose Manage Membership. A menu is displayed. Select Online Storage in the menu. The application Saved Data Management screen appears. Step 3. Select Saved Data in Online Storage. A screen appears where you'll have the option to either download your files saved to the cloud to your PS4 system storage or delete those files. Step 4. Choose Download to System Storage. A list of the games where you have files saved to your online storage cloud appears. Step 5. Click to choose the game you want to recover files for and download them back to your PS4 system storage from the cloud. The list of files for this game saved to your cloud storage appears. Step 6. Click to select the files you want to recover and download back to your PS4 system storage, and then click Download. A progress bar is displayed showing the progress of downloading the files to your system storage. That screen will disappear after the files have been downloaded and you'll be returned to the Save Data in Online Storage screen. Your chosen files will now be downloaded to your PS4 system storage. Let me know what your favorite PS4 game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.